using your credit card to buy stuff, that is so 20th century. Let me tell you what's in right now, okay? What's in right now is digital currency. So for example, Bitcoin. Now, Bitcoin completely lives online. It's sort of what makes it cool, but also what makes it potentially dangerous. Okay, so digital currency can be sent or received without involving any financial institution or government agency whatsoever, okay? So this is basically an online financial network that's completely open. There's no Visa, no PayPal, no regulators, right? So it lives online, trades online, and hides online. So you're probably asking, okay, well, what about those golden Bitcoins we've all seen? So think of those like a gift card, okay? So it's not actual money, it's just a sort of representation of money, only redeemable where Bitcoins are accepted. But Bitcoin has actually already run into some serious problems. So for example, one of the biggest exchanges out there, Mt. Gox, has already been shut down and is bankrupt. So $1.75 million worth of Bitcoin has literally just apparently disappeared. But on top of that, the value of Bitcoin is constantly changing. So one day you might buy a Bitcoin for, let's say, $500. The next day the value could be half of that. So trust me when I tell you that this is very risky. But what's clear is digital currency is the way of the future, but it's not entirely certain if it's Bitcoin.